How are objects counted in Korean? There are two ways to express numbers in Korean. One is Sino-Korean numbers that we learned in the previous lesson, and the other one is native Korean numbers. When we say phone numbers, bus numbers, or something like that, Koreans use Sino-Korean numbers. And native Korean numbers are used to express time and units. Before we learn how to count objects in Korean, let's read native Korean numbers together. I'm gonna read 1 to 10 first, so please repeat after me. Okay? 하나, 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 둘, 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 셋, 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 넷, 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 다섯, 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 여섯, 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 일곱, 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 여덟, 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 아홉, 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 열, 열. This time, 11 to 20. 열 하나, 열 하나. 11 is 10 plus 1, right? So we can say 10 plus 1. 열 plus 하나. 열 하나, 열 하나. 열둘, 열둘. 열셋, 열셋. 열셋, 열넷, 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 열다섯, 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 열여섯, 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 열일곱, 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 열여덟, 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 열아홉, 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 스물, 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 스물. It's not that difficult, right? Now we know how to read native Korean numbers, so let's talk about how to count objects. In Korean, there are lots of units for counting things, but in this lesson, we'll be learning the unit 개 only. And we will handle other units in the next lesson. Alright, 개 is the unit for counting objects. It is attached after the number 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷, 다섯. Like 하나 plus 개, 둘 plus 개, 셋 plus 개, 넷 plus 개, 다섯 plus 개, 여섯 plus 개, blah 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 blah, 스물 plus 개. But there are some exceptions, 1 to 4 and 20. 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷, and 스물. Native Korean numbers that precede this 개 or other units are written in a slightly different way. Let's see 1 first. 하나. According to the rule, it should be 하나 plus 개, 하나 개. But it becomes 한 개, 한 개, 한 개. 둘 plus 개 should be 둘 개. But it becomes 두 개, 두 개. Not 셋 개, it is 세 개, 세 개, 세 개. Not 넷 개, it is 네 개, 네 개, 네 개. Not 스물 개, it is 스무 개, 스무 개. With the units, these five numbers become 한, 두, 세, 네, 스무. 한 개, 두 개, 세 개, 네 개. 다섯 개, 여섯 개, 스무 개. Okay? From now on, let's count objects. Let's see the exercise. 책상이 몇개 있습니까? How many desks are there? 책상이 몇개 있습니까? 책상이 몇개 있습니까? 세개 있습니다. There are three. 세개 있습니다. 세개 있습니다. Let's practice more. Number one. 가위가 몇개 있습니까? 네개 있습니다. 가위가 몇개 있습니까? How many scissors are there? 네개 있습니다. There are four. 가위가 몇개 있습니까? 네개 있습니다. Number two. 컵이 몇개 있습니까? 여섯 개 있습니다. 컵이 몇개 있습니까? How many cups are there? 여섯 개 있습니다. There are six. 컵이 몇개 있습니까? 여섯 개 있습니다. Number three. 가방이 몇개 있습니까? 11개 있습니다. 가방이 몇개 있습니까? How many bags are there? 11개 있습니다. There are 11. 10 plus 1. 10 plus 1. 11. 11개 있습니다. 11개 있습니다. 가방이 몇개 있습니까? 11개 있습니다. 11개 있습니다. Number four. 우산이 몇개 있습니까? 13개 있습니다. 우산이 몇개 있습니까? How many umbrellas are there? 13개 있습니다. There are 13. 우산이 몇개 있습니까? 13개 있습니다. Number five. 의자가 몇개 있습니까? 19개 있습니다. 의자가 몇개 있습니까? How many chairs are there? 19개 있습니다. There are 19. 의자가 몇개 있습니까? 19개 있습니다. Alright, today we learned native Korean numbers and how to count objects in Korean. This is for today's lesson. Don't forget to review what we learned today, and I'll see you in the next lesson.